Hello there. Friends, how does it feel when any of the youngsters in a family, they die abruptly? Excruciating pain, intense grief, unparalleled agony, right? And friends, the same thing, some 8 families in India are suffering. Who are they? How did it happen? It happened because of something which is pulling India down. It happened because of something that is wreaking havoc all across India. What is that I'm talking about? I'm talking about hero worshipping. Yes, hero worshipping is pulling us down. And these 8 people, they went to celebrate their favorite hero's birthday. So the favorite hero name is Pawan Kalyan. He is South Indian superstar. And 5 people died due to an accident while they were returning back after the party. And 3 people died because of electrocution when they were putting a banner somewhere. And then they returned back as dead bodies. And the irony is their families are not well off. And their families pinned hopes on these 8 people. And everything came to stand still now because these people will not come back again. And the worst thing is the compensation they got, the excretia they got. The excretia they got is near 2 lakh rupees. Yes, they are generous enough that they are giving 2 lakh rupees to these 8 people, but mere 2 lakh rupees. How long it will last? God knows. And friends, I have a request to make. You're crossing swords in social media, trending your favorite star, and you're also fighting outside for your favorite stars. Sometimes it is also leading to deaths. And you go to any lengths to support your favorite star, to support your star. And I feel pity for you. The pity because it is only 2 lakh rupees that you're worth of, because those 8 people are given 2 lakh rupees. And that is the reason I'm pity about you. So you worth only 2 lakh rupees. And here are the 2 choices that you have right now. The first choice that you have is you be the fan, you go, you celebrate. And if you die, how much you will get, you know that. You're only worth 2 lakh rupees. And the second choice, that is reasonable choice, that is a sensible choice, is you live for the people who they think you as a hero. Who are they? Your mother thinks you as a hero, your father thinks you as a hero, your family thinks you as a hero, isn't it? They think big about you, they dream about you, and they will support you. And for them, you are invaluable asset. For them, you're priceless. And you're not mere 2 lakh rupees. So it's a sensible judgment that you can make. Who do you want to live for? Do you want to live for an imaginary real star? In reality, perhaps he must be doing something. Or you live for the people who they think you as a hero, who they think you as priceless. The choice is yours. And I know you're sensible enough to make a choice. More power to you. Cheers.